Hello everybody, how's it going? It's Eamon here. Hope you're all doing well out there, guys. We're back again today with another video of Romsey 2, and today we are back in Boddingham version 5. Boddingham version 5 was released on Friday, just before Easter, by Dazza, Dazza 1980, who is the creator of the original Boddingham version 3, 4, you know, and this one has been completely overhauled. It's got a proper UK style now and proper UK road driving. All the old German stuff has been taken out of it, and it's been kind of updated to a better standard and a better driving, so we can now use the UK buses from Master Switch Studio Polygon etc. to drive the map, the London buses also. It's based around London mainly, or the outskirts of London, fictional, you know. So today we're going to be driving the Route 408 from Harefield Station to Apsley Station, and we're going to be driving the Master Switch's dual door 10.5 Master Deck HEV. We're going to be driving in the Ireland's National Transport Authority repaint, which I'm currently doing at the moment, and I haven't released it just yet, so I will release it. I'm just kind of updating it with small little bits, getting help with the guys, so it will be updated soon. I'm just waiting on, you know, some small bits to kind of gel together, I guess, and time. You know, I haven't had much time over the Easter either, so that's one of the reasons as well that I haven't released it. I have edited a hot file to my own standards, so I have like the Irish display on the Merino 123, and we're basing it off EW40, which is Electric Right Bus 40. So that's what we're doing today. We're going to be driving out of Harefield Station now. Today we have collisions on, because I drive with collisions on all the time now, just to test maps, you know, and it's a very tricky drive out of Harefield Station in the bus. I also have shadows on, and I have my graphics up a little bit higher than usual, so I have a bit more AI, a bit more people, a bit more parked cars, so I wanted to kind of challenge myself. In the video, I do have a problem with my brakes. For some reason, when I tap my brakes, they kind of shoot down really fast. You'd see now in a moment. The bus kind of stops really quickly, so I need to kind of double check what's going on there. But it happens throughout the whole video, because I'm talking, I'm overlaying on this video at the moment.
Wrong
it's not
way.
Live talk. So guys, it's a bit of a tricky drive out of Harefield Station.
Single.
But you know, I took it really well in a double decker. I have to say, with collisions on.
Lovely. Cheers.
I want to do the return.
Can I have a return, please?
I want to do the return trip after. Back in Harefield, so should be interesting to see how that goes. So anyway, guys, enjoy the video, and hope you like it. Let me know in the comments what you think, and I shall talk to you all again in the next video. Okay guys, thank you for watching, enjoy the drive, and sorry about the brakes. Bye.
Now approaching Harefield Station. The next stop is Harefield Way. Now approaching Harefield Way.
Oh, hello.
The next stop is Horse Carriage Road. Now approaching Horse Carriage Road. The next stop is Hamlet Lane. Now approaching Hamlet Lane. The next stop is William Street. Now approaching William Street. The next stop is Weston Hill Centre. Now approaching Weston Hill Centre.
Wrong way. Cheers, me duck.
The next stop is Friars Halls. Now approaching Friars Halls.
Good morning.
The next stop is the Kingstead Rest. Now approaching the Kingstead Rest.
Hiya.
The next stop is Kingstead Church. Now approaching Kingstead Church.
Hiya, driver.
The next stop is Badger's Farm. Now approaching Badger's Farm. The next stop is WYST Green. Now approaching WYST Green. The next stop is WYST. Now approaching WYST. The next stop is Barton Lido. Now approaching Barton Lido. The next stop is Castle View. Now approaching Castle View.
Hello. Morning.
Good morning.
The next stop is Wallind. Now approaching Wallind.
What?
The next stop is Fallowfield. Now approaching Fallowfield. The next stop is Haven House. Now approaching Haven House.
Hi, handsome.
Oh, good morning, mate. How you doing?
The next stop is Charlie Street. Now approaching Charlie Street.
Good morning.
The next stop is Wessex Street. Now approaching Wessex Street. The next stop is Camberwell Park. Now approaching Camberwell Park.
Oh, hello.
The next stop is Ealing Lane. Now approaching Ealing Lane.
Hiya.
The next stop is West Street. Now approaching West Street. The next stop is Williams Court. Now approaching Williams Court.
Morning, sweetie.
The next stop is Apsley Town Hall. Now approaching Apsley Town Hall. The next stop is bus station stop C. Now approaching bus station stop C.
Hi.
Morning, sweetie.
Just a single, please, driver.
Hello, mate.
Hello.
Hello, mate.
The next stop is Apsley House. Now approaching Apsley House. The next stop is Walton Avenue. Now approaching Walton Avenue. The next stop is Carlton Road. Now approaching Carlton Road.
Good day, driver.
The next stop is Hemlock Road. Now approaching Hemlock Road. The next stop is Apsley Station Alighting. Now approaching Apsley Station Alighting. Now approaching Apsley Station Stand 3. The next stop is Apsley Station Stand 3.